let's take a quick look at finding areas and percentiles for the t-distribution using R. Suppose we want to find the area to the left of 2.3 under a t-distribution with 5 degrees of freedom. It's useful to plot out the distribution and draw in what we need, so I'm going to put in a t-distribution here with 5 degrees of freedom. Here we are looking to find the area to the left of 2.3, and 2.3 is somewhere around there. And we want to find the area to the left, and we are going to use R to get that area for us. The command pt gives the area to the left of the value we give it under a t-distribution with the appropriate degrees of freedom. So here, if we put in pt, we're saying, please R, give me the area to the left of 2.3 under a t-distribution with 5 degrees of freedom. And R tells us that that area is about 0.965. And so the command pt in R tells us that this area is approximately 0.965. If we wanted the area to the right instead, this area out here, then that's simply going to be 1 minus 0.965. Now suppose we need to go in the other direction. Suppose we need to find the 5th percentile of a t-distribution with 46 degrees of freedom. So I'm going to draw in a t-distribution with 46 degrees of freedom. And the 5th percentile is the value of the variable such that the area to the left is 0.05, or 5%. So we need the area to the left to be 0.05, and the value of the variable that makes that happen is the 5th percentile. Another name we have for the 5th percentile is the 0.05th quantile. It's just different terminology for the same thing. The command qt is going to get us those percentiles or quantiles. Qt gives the value of the variable that has a given area to the left under a t-distribution with the appropriate degrees of freedom. So here we could say, please R, give us the 0.05th quantile, or in other words, the 5th percentile, of a t-distribution with 46 degrees of freedom. And R tells me that, to 3 decimal places, that's minus 1.679. Back to our plot here, R tells me that the 5th percentile of this distribution, when rounded to 3 decimal places, is minus 1.679. That is the value that has an area to the left of 0.05 under a t-distribution with 46 degrees of freedom.